17-year-old chihuahua has not been eating. The lungs are full with fluid, and then there are signs of organ failure. There's not much air in the lungs. Although the dog doesn't cough, it's very weak, cyanotic. So we did an X-ray to check. He had been on heart medication for 2 years or so.